Who do you think's gonna win the fight? Triple G, Canelo? How do you think it's gonna end?
I have Canelo by knockout before 10 rounds.
Before 10 rounds?
Just the fact that, you know, I've never heard Canelo ever in his career say that he wants to knock somebody out. I believe him.
Is there a particular reason why he wants to knock Triple G out? What makes this fight more special than any other fight?
Well, just the fact that Triple G has talked so much shit about the clenbuterol and this and that and excuses. You know, he attacked his persona. He's attacked his character. And so, I mean, I look at Canelo's eyes and he wants to knock him out.